Then the formula for providing reinforcement for a beam is equal to the cross-sectional area of reinforcement, which is the same thing as pi times diameter of bar square over 4, multiplied by the number of reinforcement you want to have. In this case, we are assuming a bar size of 16 mm. Then in that case, you are going to end up with an area of 201 as the cross-sectional area for one bar. Then if we want to use 4, because we have to provide something slightly higher than the required, so we are assuming 4 number, therefore the area we are going to obtain now is going to be 804 mm². This area we got here is slightly higher than what we have in the required. So you compare the required with the provided, it must be slightly higher. Then we move forward from here. We now have to compare this required